Right now, many businesses and organizations are helping workers impacted by the partial government shutdown. That includes churches here in the Birmingham area. Take a look at what the Greater New Antioch Baptist Church did to help.
Here we go. It's open door. Here we go.
We're giving away food to needy families here in the metropolitan area.
Yes, and that's a blessing, you know, that other churches care about people in situations like myself.
And the price of food these days, you know, it's just an honor for someone to be helping out the needy right now.
Thank you. Thank you. You go right down and they're going to direct you to get your milk. Just walk out that way, okay? Down
yes,
the stairs.
Okay.
Thank you.
You know, everyone runs into hard times, but it's a blessing that we have people that care and are concerned. And they're not just concerned for their members. All churches got together and made this possible, and that's a blessing.
We've done this a couple of times before, but now we're doing it on a larger scale. So I invited all of my fellow conference members to come so people can know that pastors in Birmingham, we are concerned about people and their needs, especially those who are less fortunate.
Yes, and I'm just saying, this is just the beginning. You see how many people out here? It's almost like 1,000 people out here that's in need.
You know, I felt, you know, like I was the only one in situations, but I see other people, or their problems may be worse than mine.
This is just the beginning of what we are going to be going through if things don't get any better.